x is 4.2, 6th sum, second summation, g of x is equal to sine inverse of x plus cos inverse of x. So first of all, the domain of sine inverse of x is the closed interval minus 1 comma plus 1. Next, cos inverse of x is the domain of is the closed interval minus 1 comma plus 1, the same one. So this one sine inverse of x plus cos inverse of x. So this one addition. Addition means union. So this is called a closed interval minus 1 comma plus 1. This is also union of minus 1 comma plus 1. So adding this two interval, that is equal to minus 1 comma plus 1. That is answer. Very simple. The second subdivision is very, very, very simple. So take the second subdivision, g of x equal to sine inverse of x plus cos inverse of x. So g of x, that is equal to sine inverse of x, cos inverse of x. So next, we know that the domain of sine inverse of x is the closed interval minus 1 comma plus 1. And the domain of cos inverse of x is minus 1 comma plus 1. Okay, sine inverse of x, cos inverse of x. So next one, the domain of g of x is the domain of g of x. G of x is minus 1 comma plus 1 union of into minus 1 comma plus 1. So therefore minus 1 comma plus 1. Again, therefore, the domain of g of x equal to sine inverse of x plus cos inverse of x is minus 1 comma plus 1. That's all. Very simple. So this one, just one line answer, become n. It is enough to this sum. Okay.